I am organizing a meetup. He starts so easy with the new spark plug. So bougie. But I had a little problem with my steering wheel is a little bit bent. So I'm gonna see and try to find a big stone or concrete pole to bend it straight. I just visit the garage, but yeah. They advise me either try that or take it apart. So I'm not really feeling like taking it apart at this moment. So I'm gonna give it a shot right here and see what it does. Still not completely there. I'm afraid I'm just fucked.
Six and a half hours later.
Bent straight. What a... Let me see. Still fucked as balls.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
It's still crooked, but less crooked. It better be recorded. Because I had three cameras standing and was out of focus of all those three cameras. So if it didn't record on my helmet camera, I don't have the bloody footage. With four cameras, it should be impossible not to have the footage. I am organizing a meetup. And it will be on Sunday the 10th of June. So that's in about 4.5 weeks from now. Meetup will start at 10 o'clock at McDonald's Barendrecht, so that's next to the A15, very close to the A16. And we will start riding around 11 o'clock. So if you have a longer travel distance or time, you have time until, let's say, 10:50 to get there. So that means you have time enough to get a little bit of sleep. You don't have to wake up at 7 or something. I will put all the information in the description down below, but also on the Google Plus page, because the Google Plus page is a little bit like the big hornet's nest of all the Dutch motor vloggers. I think the only location where almost every single one is present, because some are on motor forums, some are on Facebook, some are on SIS, and I think most of them are on the Google Plus page. So that's why I will share all the information there. But yeah, McDonald's Barendrecht next to the A15, very easy to find. What else? At this moment I don't have a pre-ride test route, because I think it will be a very small group, and I don't tend to have a back rider when the group is only 6 or 7 people big. When we are going towards 15, then yeah, I might arrange a back rider, and then there's probably a pre-ride to test the route. But I think we have a small group, so the reason why my steering wheel is bent, you will see in another video. And I would say thank you for watching, and maybe until the 10th.